Struggled to be a practicing communist and a sincere practicing communist and also a sincere practicing Buddhist.
What do you call sincere practicing communist?
The man who believes in communism.
The man who wants to be on the top.
Would a man who sincerely believes in a communist principle of doing things.
We have sincerity is difficult to define. You may be sincere, but you may be wrong. So I don't know what is this word sincerity doing here. Now, practicing communist, usually the one who practices politics in any doctrine wants to get them on the top.
How do you both reconcile your faith in Buddhism with its emphasis on not taking life, no bloodshed, with your role as head of the armed forces of an army and its campaign?
This is a problem, but when a soldier holds a gun, this gun should be intended to shoot. And shoot what? Shoot an enemy. That is a living being. But if he holds that gun with the intention of guarding, preserving his country, with this intention, he is not sinful. And even if he has somebody comes and it's the enemy, he must shoot. He has to shoot. Why? Because he has the intention of guarding his country, of preserving his country. And, by the way, also the religion. If the enemy comes, the country is gone, it's destroyed, there's no religion, and there's no good.
So that's the reason my husband and I can work year after year, day after day, without being ill. But we know that when it's time to die, nobody can escape. So it's better that we contribute as much as we can to society. If you have good intention towards the others and you have done all you can do for your country and for human beings, even if you died, your soul or spirit or mind will be in peace.